Nahusha was a famous king of the Chandra Vansha. He was the son of Emperor Ayu. At one point, he even ascended to the position of Indra. However, due to certain events, he was cursed by the sage Agastya to transform into a snake. This story was discussed in a previous video. Nahusha wandered through the forests in the form of a snake for many years. Thousands of years later, the Pandavas, having left Hastinapura, embarked on their final pilgrimage in the Himalayas. While Bhima was passing by a cave, he was suddenly attacked and constricted by a massive serpent. Unable to break free, Bhima listened as the serpent revealed its tragic history as King Nahusha. Upon realizing the identity of the serpent, Bhima felt deep remorse. Meanwhile, Yudhishthira, searching for Bhima, also encountered Nahusha. Through their encounter, Nahusha was instantly freed from his curse and regained his human form before ascending to heaven. This story is recounted in the Mahabharata.